Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. Gökhan Alkan was defrauded. Nesin just died helped. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Gökhan Alkan is a very popular actor. He is a person who is talked about a lot with the TV series he plays and his love life. The handsome actor had a very good relationship with Nesin Cihazade. Everyone was waiting for the couple to get married. However, jealousy started to emerge between the two. Later, the two began to quarrel frequently. This damaged their relationship. Thus, the two separated. The handsome actor now wants to change to a house where he lives with Nesin Cihazade. That is why the handsome actor wanted to rent a house. He wanted to rent the luxury flat he liked in Beşiktaş. That is why he contracted the person who appears to be the owner of the property. The person who introduced himself as a real estate owner asked Gökhan Alkan for $1,000 by saying a deposit. Gökhan Alkan also sent this money. Later Alkan, who called a realtor to see the flat, said that the number was out of use. Later he said that the house he wanted to rent was not for rent. Then the handsome actor went to the producer's office and filed a complaint. The prosecutor is office identified the account to which the money was sent. It turned out that the person who defrauded Gökhan Alkan took the money in Manisa. The person was caught immediately. Nesrin Cihazade, who said the news, called Gökhan Alkan. He asked if there was anything he could help with. He said that he knew a good lawyer and this lawyer could help him if he wanted to. Gökhan Alkan thanked Nesrin Cihazade for this offer, but he said he didn't need help. No matter how separated the two are, they've tried to be there for each other in difficult times. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.